Well, the 478 Music Awards are coming to Macon on Sunday for a second year to celebrate local talent and the culture of Middle Georgia. Bernardus Snap Hughes is the visionary and co-founder, and he says the show is for everyone.
It's for the public to come out and celebrate their people who are nominated and to bring awareness to all the artists, all the stylists, all the designers, everybody in Middle Georgia.
Now, doors open at 4:30 p.m. The show starts at 6:30. Attendees are asked to dress in formal attire. Ticket info can be found at 41mbc.com.